chicken, Tommy Hearns.
Goes to the neutral corner. Make sure, watch for the low blows when I take...
...are in effect. The ES on them and the blue stripe and border. Great fighter.
I think what we're going to see in this fight, Don, is he looks great.
It's all natural weight. I was talking to him earlier.
He's very fast. But he also likes to mix workout.
I think he's looking for that spot for that right hand. Right there towards the top.
Missing with the left and color, of course.
All right, watch the Holland.
Stays on his feet. Boys on her, Tommy.
Round, Hearns threw many, about 6 or 7 right hand,
giving it to Hearns.
Really? Well, I would lean towards Hearns, but Singletary.
Round two, Thomas Hearns, the Cobra from Detroit. They're both wearing white trunks. Singletary has
got this little blood on Tommy Hearns' shorts, and I don't know where it's coming from. I haven't either. Another right hand by
the round,
I
not
think
deviate.
So. I think so.
That was,
Hughes is quick. Trouble getting near him.
The jab by Singletary.
His feet.
All right, no punches. Put him back.
Edson is trying to get the cameraman back over. See a lot of Vaseline on him, but I don't locate any cut. Thomas Hearns, Ernie Singletary, both.
Still can't find out where the blood came from.
That's his strongest and effective, most effective punch.
Sure did.
That was the one. Hearns giving away 6 pounds and a
bandage over him.
In and out, huh?
That's what he has to do.
Hearns' main fort is that he can... That'll make Hearns try to get it over quicker. Turning it into a hook.
Hunter. Anything about it, but he's accidental.
I have to think that they were worried about this right from
the catcher, but I'm glad you're tight. Round four of a 10-rounder. Hearns with the hangman stripes down the side. Hearns trying to find a spot. That was a good punch. That left has got to come up. Has turned into something. He has a little bit
of going down,
make him more wobbly. I wonder if Hearns can carry that punching too.
Left hand, right hand uppercuts.
Right in the left hand then. Beautiful. Put Singletary out. There goes another right hand. Now he's missed
it
all the way over.
Round five.
Don't see it.
He's still trying to set him up.
Terry's already pretty tired. I think he's a lot more tired than Hearns is.
Keep him up, Tommy. Keep him up.
He's going to set him up for that right hand soon. It's coming. There it goes.
Rounder. Not many thought it would go this far. Still full of fight. Been talking about Tommy Hearns, left eye, it seems, no. Down the side, Ernie Singletary.
I know.
With the white, be a good recommendation for that thumbless glove there.
Uh-oh.
Long range now, trying to pick a spot. He doesn't want Singletary.
Also, his left eye starting to close.
Yeah, actually, it was a good move.
Singletary coming in with a single purpose to...
Hearns got a little red
tip again that he showed in the early rounds. Picking his spot. Round seven, blue stripe and border and the ES letters on it.
I know as well as anybody. In the eye. He's got a lot of Vaseline over it also.
And the referee reminds me of you a little bit. He takes charge of the bout. Single starter of the two with the...
I Hearns might be a great blessing in disguise for him.
Maybe seeing him for the first time. We'll try to give Singletary.
Set him back on his heel. Singletary's just getting a little bit tired.
Hey. Big round for Hearns.
Oh! Oh! Okay.
Some action. There was that power jab.
You could see Emmanuel was still in the fight all the way.
Open up a little bit again. That's why he's dancing point. The referee's doing a fantastic job.
They'll be announcing Don Melfi. Perfectus, which Hearns is very good at. It. Long reach.
It's in and out. That's the way to fight for him. In and out. Again, Hearns tries.
But by the inside the eye.
This is
a very bad spot.
All right, round 10, here it is.
What a round.
Got blood all over their trunks. Hearns has been cut around.
I think because they can't see.
There's a possibility this could be stopped. So is the fight. This is a 10th and 5th. Natural with his right hand, but he comes back now.
Let him recover.
Less than a minute to go.
This will set him up for some clowning
now.
In there. Hanging in there.
Well, there will not be enough. Hearns called the attention of the referee. Oh, I'm glad
it's over.
Look at that eye. Some fight here, Randy. This is one of the best. A surprisingly strong fight. 161 pounds.